Want to talk a little bit about how important it is to warm up and how to warm up. Now, this is true of any instrument. I have a viola here, but it doesn't really matter what instrument you're playing. With every instrument, there are several techniques you're always working on beyond the notes, okay? So for string players, you're always working on your bow hand and how you use and direct your bow to make tone. What I've started doing is playing a slow C major scale because, for instance, I could be playing a piece in C major. I'm using long tones because it gives me a chance to work on all parts of my bow, getting the tone I want. If I played the clarinet, I'd be working on my embouchure and making sure everything is set, making sure my fingers are covering the holes or pushing down keys exactly right. You're always working on more than one thing. Tone is a big one. You have to warm up slowly to work on that tone. I know brass players are also doing lip slurs to really be careful about how they change notes. So do not neglect your warm-ups because you're thinking, I already know these notes. You're not doing it for the notes. Of course, you already know the notes of a scale. The patterns that you play in your scales are the patterns you're going to play in your music. You start slowly. Because you're working on tone, you're working on embouchure, you're working on whatever it is you're working on, and then you slowly go faster, right? As an easy example, this is a common warm-up for string players. Now, today I was in an area all-state performance, and there was a point at which the violas played. Well, sounds like a scale to me. And because they had all played so many scales for so many years, you can play that as fast as you want. You know, as quick as you want. That was the second run they had. And we are playing scales not only to work on embouchure, but to develop facility in specific patterns. And it's the same thing in brass instruments or woodwind instruments. We develop muscle memory of those patterns of notes and scales. And of course, you need them in your music. Don't neglect your scales. Play them slowly to work on your tone, embouchure, and all the things you're supposed to work on with scales. And then you play them quickly to get the finger patterns. And then when you need them in a piece, they're there for you. You need them a lot, okay? I'll see you tomorrow.